WCTE TV Cookeville, Tennessee presents the best of the 17th annual Smithville, Tennessee Fiddler's Jamboree.
Production of this program has been made possible in part by a grant from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and the Southern Educational Communications Association.
Recorded live in Smithville, Tennessee, located in the heartland of America, it's the 17th annual Smithville Fiddler's Jamboree. You'll see some of America's finest amateur country musicians and dancers perform. So sit back, relax, and get ready for an evening of good old-fashioned country entertainment. Here are your television hosts, Steve Boots and Becky Magura.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Town Square in Smithville, Tennessee for the 17th annual Smithville Fiddler's Jamboree. I'm Steve Boots.
And I'm Becky Robertson Magura, and we encourage you to stay with us for wonderful music right here from Smithville, Tennessee.
Now, what we have going on right now are the finals in the square dancing competition, and featured groups are the Rocky Top Review, the Dixieland Dancers, and the Tennessee Flatfooters, and Andy Johnston is the onstage host. He's waiting for us, so let's go to the stage now for the finals in the square dancing competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Andy Johnston, and I am the onstage announcer for the Smithville Folk and Fiddlers Jamboree. This is our 17th annual Jamboree. We have the best traditional music activities. We're picking up the competition. We've been going for 2 days, and we're going into the finals of the square dance competition. We have three groups who are going to be coming on stage to perform. I'd like to bring on the Dixieland Dancers to come up on stage. We've had folks from Vermont to California, Tennessee to Texas, and you're about to see some of the finest performers anywhere in the country. Ladies and gentlemen, if everybody's ready, we can start the music, folks. These are the Dixieland Dancers.
Thank you.
Dixieland Dancers. Thank you both.
There you have the defending champions, the Dixieland Dancers from Goodlettsville, Tennessee, and certainly a crowd pleaser, right?
They definitely are. You know, 17 years ago, Congressman Joel Evans from the state of Tennessee and his assistant, Barry C. Williams, both of whom are from this area, had the idea of preserving some of the traditional mountain music and dancing, and this is how the Smithville Fiddler's Jamboree got started.
And they certainly have done a tremendous job in 17 years. This has been a wonderful competition of 2 days of all sorts of music and entertainment, dancing, and we have certainly enjoyed it. And this is are some of the highlights. We'll take you back now to the stage.
Rocky Top Review. We'll be right back. And there you have the Rocky Top Review, the 1985 and 86 champions.
Right.
They couldn't compete last year. Therefore, the Dixieland Dancers, the Rocky Top Review is going back to get their title from the Dixieland Dancers.
And we have another group, which will be coming up next.
Yes,
so
the Tennessee Flatfooters.
It's going to be a tough competition. And who knows who will win. You know, Steve, summertime in Tennessee means good food and good friends and good old country music. And that's what you find right here at the Smithville Fiddlers Jamboree in Smithville, Tennessee. We're glad you're with us.
And it's a two-day event. They've put an estimated 50,000 people through this square in 2 days. And right now the crowd is a little bit smaller because it's a little bit cooler and a little bit later in the evening, but we have seen it packed full.
Some of our friends from neighboring and sister PBS stations who were here visiting in Smithville last weekend when it was 100 degrees at about 10 in the afternoon, couldn't believe how nice and cool it is now, but it's beautiful weather in Tennessee.
Let's go to the stage now for the Tennessee Flatfooters.
Tennessee Flatfooters. Those are our three contestants, our finalists in the square dancing
Tennessee
competition.
Tennessee Flatfooters from Hendersonville, Tennessee, doing a terrific job, and they, too, are a crowd favorite. So the judges have a big job ahead of them.
They certainly do. You know, the Smithville Fiddlers Jamboree is held every 4th of July, and in this small community, Independence Day is celebrated by a rousing opening ceremony by the Smithville Community Chorus. Of course, in Tennessee, you can't be truly patriotic unless you sing Rocky Top.
Please, could we have you folks up on
put on a great show for the opening ceremony, don't they?
They sure do. It makes you proud to be a Tennessean.
Makes you proud to be an American. Independence Day, they really celebrate it.